So she just needs regular cloth. What about you?
Welcome. Which request will you?
Really? Milk and strawberry? Like, how many do I need? 5 and 1. Alright, I'll hang
Welcome.
On.
I'll see you.
Where's your mouth? Okay, there we go.
What do you.
One of these.
Is this okay? Thanks as always.
And damn it.
Is this okay? Thanks as.
Ugh.
Come again, any.
Damn it, when am I gonna get more strawberries? I doubt she'll have any.
What are you.
No. Oh, okay. I'll just turn in what I have.
Which request will you?
Really? Lightning, ice, and regular. Ugh. And a bagel sandwich now.
Thank you. Well, I'll see you again.
Wait a minute, I'm not done yet.
Welcome. Which request will you accept?
Spruce.
Thank you.
So I need spruce, a bagel sandwich, and a regular bomb and an ice bomb.
Well, I'll see.
Okay. Cloth. What do I do to make cloth? Okay, so need them with her. Damn it. Alright. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go to that beast's place. What the heck? Well, what is the shop? can't get into it. Alright. I'm gonna try in that beast area. Because I'm looking for animal fur. I do not know where to get animal fur.
Where should I go? To get the beasts up here. I have to wait till daylight to kind of get to them.
A dangerous point. Stay on guard. Let us begin.
There! How's this?
Oh no.
Yeah. They hardly put up a fight.
Are the beasts out? Not yet.
Just fight like they usually do.
I'll go.
Please hit.
Leave it to me.
Yeah. They hardly put up a fight.
There they are. Okay.
On your guard, everyone. This won't be easy.
Alright, this is gonna be interesting.
Uninjured. We are victorious.
I feel stronger. I can apply this experience to the future.
I become stronger for the plants.
Animal fur? Did I get it? I think I did it. Finally. I still need more animal fur, though. Okay, I can make cloth now, but I still need more fur. Yeah, I still need more fur, for sure. Oh, this sucks. I gotta do one more.
On your guard, everyone! This won't be easy!
What I need to do is make more stuff to help them, like more food, to put it on every one of them.
How's this?
Sword of Light!
Leave it to me!
Yeah!
it to me.
Is everyone uninjured? We are victorious.
Damn it! You didn't leave any ammo for. Shit. Alright, let's just go out, I guess. Yeah, because there's no more of that. Let's just get this one over here. Where is it? Yeah, we can head on home now.
Where should I go?
Okay, big claw.
What material do you use? Should I use?
Oh, beauty's probably the best.
I think something good will happen.
that one and that one. I can't do those two. Okay, well, what's the date on that? What's this? I don't know if I can make that.
Okay, what should I make? What material should I use?
Can't do that. Yeah, I need more animal fur. Can I make this? No, I need another one of those stones. Warning charm. Secret powder. I don't know if I can do a warning charm.
Okay, what should I make? Should I use?
Pious talisman. But I bought one of those, damn it. Okay. So I'm up to date on what I can make. Secret powder. Where do I get secret powder from? Let me return this stuff. I got cloth, but I don't want to turn that into her just yet. I am like a kid. Talisman.
Welcome. Which request will you? Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
How many do I need slain?
Thank you. Welcome. Thank you. What rumor do you wish to hear? Well, I'll see you again.
So you have a fur.
What's our destination?
Where was the pigeon up here, I think? Yes.
What a pain. Let's end this quickly.
Leave it to me. They hardly put up a fight.
Actually, I need to do some Kaiser pigeons for that one. Silent beasts. Yeah, okay. a stone. Secret powder. When the hell do I get the secret powder? Unless, can I make it? I don't think so. No, I don't think I can. Alright, let's do some more killing of those birds.
Just got there. Where is this thing? It's like right here. No, right here. There it is. The bird! The bird! The bird! Thank you. Getting anywhere. Why aren't I killing them? Like, are they not the right bird? No, they're not the right bird. Okay.
What's our destination?
Let's go up here.
Hey, what's that?
Oh. That was good!
Still not the bird I'm looking for. Oh, there it is. You see it? You guys see it? Crap. That's not good. I don't even know if that will hit them all. Okay, got it. We gotta get out of here. Oh my gosh, we gotta get out of here. Shit. Okay.
All right, where to?
Okay. Okay, so can I
I do that? No, I still need that stone. Can I do that? No, I still need the secret powder. That I can do. Don't have the pious talisman. Don't have the secret powder. High class talisman. The paper. I think I'm gonna turn that in anyway.
What to make?
Help with exploration.
Yeah, I figured since we're going out, I might as well make it easier wherever possible.
A fine attitude. However, I know this is obvious, but you will have to carry those items to put them to use. Just be careful about that.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. So we can now equip items to aid exploration called exploration gear. You can equip convenient items for exploration. You can help Sophie with exploration gear through equipment in the main menu. They have various effects such as reducing LP consumption, increasing items gathered, and more. Unlike other equipment, exploration gear cannot be switched or moved outside of town. Also, only Sophie is able to equip exploration gear. Keep in mind that other allies cannot equip it. Oh, okay. Secret route could be anything.
Is this really okay? Okay then, let's start. I think something good will happen. All right, this is going well. I think something good will happen. I think something good will happen. Is this really okay? Okay, it's time to finish. That is done. It's done, Pasta.
I see that this properly contains the power of alchemy. You should be able to use this as an alchemy cauldron.
Really? That's good.
However, you will have to handle this type of cauldron a little differently from the one you've been using. If you can create other types of cauldrons, you'll greatly expand the scope of your alchemy. You'll have to think about that for yourself, though.
Okay, I got it. What kind of stuff should I make?
Okay. I think I should probably turn that in. Yeah, I think for right now I'm good.